Hey guys, my name is Kelly Ellie, and I am back playing The Sims with you guys. We are on episode 2 of the 100 Baby Challenge. Off camera, I did finish playing Thursday, and I realized that I had my Sims lifespan set on long. So I went ahead and shortened that down to normal, and the baby's birthday is today, so I can go ahead and age him up at any time today. So I think I want to go ahead and do that. Where are we at on our pregnancy? We're almost in the second trimester. So I might actually go ahead and wait until he wakes up. Oh, that morning sickness. Just so that maybe we can have some time to finish some work. We do need to get cracking on our next guy. Okay, and she has finished a book. The baby is awake. All right, let's get him settled before we... Oh, he's already good. All right, well, let's age him up. I'm so excited. That's not what I meant to click, baby care. Age him up. Let's go. Let's do it. Get that diaper out of the way. I didn't get to see him. Okay, I'm just gonna randomize it. No! Okay. Intense. These Sims have big emotions and are easily entertained, but they are also more difficult to calm when I'm in a bad mood. All right, well, we might as well get it away, out of the way. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Try go night night. What is happening? I just wanna. Okay. Interesting. Oh my gosh, look at his big eyes. They're so cute. Okay, I am probably not going to do this for all of these babies in this challenge, but for my first one, and I haven't seen the Kaz items yet, I'm definitely looking forward to going through them. I'm probably not going to change his hair. I think it's cute the way that it is. It looks like he got mom's hair color and dad's eye color and more of dad's skin tone than I was originally expecting. So it does kind of look like the little babies are still a little bit light compared to the parents. But that could also have just been the roll of the dice that time. I don't really know how that works. So we'll see. Okay, here is Harvey Winkler. You guys already know I had to put him in this adorable little overall set. He got the suit for formal wear, the little bear for sleepwear, more overalls for his party wear. Here's his hot weather, and here's his cold weather. I didn't spend a ton of time on it. I came over to the shirts and was like, where's the new stuff? I've seen all this. And then I was like, oh, right, it's just for infants. So, I think there's like a fair selection of things. I like the new like little full body onesies and things, so I'm excited to mess with those some more. But yeah, nothing like super exciting for me. This is obviously really cute. The new little overalls are adorable. It having everything in a mini size is just, you know, super, super good. I love it. Okay, I keep getting this pop up as well, so I'm not really sure what's going on with that. I don't have any custom content in the game, so I'm not really sure what that's about. Unless it's the pose thing. I didn't remove my mods, but I did turn them off in the settings. So yeah, I don't really know what that's about. Okay. My lady here has a desire to spend money on some kids stuff. So I am going to make that happen. Okay, I think we are finally set. Let's empty the trash can. And I have a bunch of stuff out here that I need to collect from that storm. Look at him. Oh, he's playing with the blocks. Oh my gosh, what are you doing here? She is ready to have another baby, and she also wants to finish a painting. Okay, so he is intense, so he's easily entertained, so he loves the peekaboo. She needs to sleep, but we need to find our next man. So, let's go out into the world. Maybe to the park and we can go fishing. Should we take Harvey? I don't know if it's a good idea. I'm just gonna send him to daycare for now. You guys can yell at me in the comments if you want to. Okay, we are at the park trying to meet our next bachelor, but look at this! He's loved from receiving affection, and he's all riled up. We already know Victor. We could come over and talk to him. Okay, he's a genius. Gossip about other parents. Gossip about family drama. My baby daddies will not quit coming around. Oh, okay. We have the option to flirt. We're going to go ahead and take it. Okay, he's into it. Okay, I'm not sure that any of our interactions... Yeah. We could try to attempt an introduction with him again. Did it work? I think it worked. Okay. Compliment his appearance. Oh, Victor's back. Okay, I'm gonna send her back over here to talk to him. Some romantic relationship with Victor. Okay, that did not go any better. Here are a few more other bachelors. She's going to have to go soon. She's getting so tired. And we're down. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and send her home. We didn't make a ton of progress on our relationships today, but we did meet one other person, and we do have some romantic relationship with Victor, but he does have a wife. Okay, I was just checking to see if Harvey has any skills that he needs to work on, and he really doesn't. So, yeah, I think we'll just age him up on his birthday over here, and that'll be that. Oh, he is smelly, though. Yeah. It didn't say his diaper was dirty. Oh, we need a high chair. We're going to go ahead and put him to sleep. I don't think he's quite tired yet, but... We are.
Oh.
Torb. Aww. Okay, now we can go to bed. Okay, it is 11:12 p.m. and she had to get up and use the restroom, and she was also hungry. But our little guy in here is having a fit. He wants out and he is hungry. Oh, did you see the little burp bubble? That was so cute. Okay, what is his deal over here? He wants to be let out. I guess that's fine since he's not tired at all. Okay, he is feeling hungry. I know they're supposed to eat a bottle when they're hungry, but I do want to go ahead and get a high chair. So cute. Harvey was unsure about rice porridge. Maybe this food will need to be explored again. Ooh. He's so cute. Oh, hey, Ren, it's me, Victor. Do you want to go out on a date? We're going to say yes, because we really need to work on our romance with Victor, because he's going to be our next baby daddy. Not sure what rock the boat means. Uh-oh. Oh, good. The first kiss went okay, though. Okay, I think he may have agreed to be woohoo partners. Yes, they're woohoo partners, so he should not have an issue with that when it's time. I did see that the romance festival was in town. Oh, crud, but I'm still on this date. Let me see, I think I just saw this guy. Is Victor still here? No. All right, we're falling asleep. Let's go home. We did get some romance with that celebrity, the Dustin guy. Can we... Oh, and we're in labor. Okay. Great. We are in desperate need of a shower, though. I'm going to have her take a shower, and then we'll go to the hospital. Okay, we are at the hospital, currently waiting to have baby number two. Yeah, we're a little bit busy right now, Victor. Ren just gave birth to a baby girl. This baby needs a name. What would you like to call her? Justina? I'm not super into that. Rain is pretty cute. We'll go with that. Harvey and Rain. Okay, how's Harvey doing? Did he get his needs met? Yes. Nope, he's a little bit hungry. And we've got little baby Rain over here. She looks like an old man. All right, and she wants to invite a sim over. I could not agree more. I think we need to invite over Victor. Who apparently is already here. Try for baby! Baby number three! Poor Harvey, he has not slept in his bed more than once. Alright, baby number three. Eating for two! Yay! Okay, baby number three is on the way. Alright, and he is feeling hungry. What's going on here? Amazing being from adoring someone nearby. So sweet. Aw, and he's well cared for. That makes me happy. Alright, he's a little bit hungry, so let's help him explore some food. Let's do some pumpkin. The lemon sounds like it's going to be super funny. He's unsure about the pumpkin. Please don't go to bed before you let your toddler out of here. Or your baby. Not a toddler. He's not a toddler. Okay, it is Monday morning and all of the babies are very unhappy and very stinky. All right, we've got our first set of bills to pay. It is also Rain's birthday today. So we're about to have to buy another crib. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and age up Rain. Oh, and we got a calm baby. These Sims like to watch the world, are less likely to cry or become angry, and don't grow tired of activities as easily as other infants. However, they are less likely to explore the world on their own. All right. Oh my gosh, she looks so cute. All right, so here we've got Rain in her little everyday outfit. That's her sleepwear, her formal wear, party, warm weather, and cold weather. We are almost in our third trimester. We need to pay our bills. I'm going to write a love email. We're carrying Victor's baby. Let's do one to this guy. All right, that worked. Okay, as far as I can tell, it seems like the pack is going to add quite a bit of interaction for infants with the whole like milestone thing, because right now tending to them is just kind of like whatever, you know. There's not really a lot that you have to do. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's nothing motivating you to putting them in the high chair and doing the, like, little food thing with them or anything like that. There's not even anything, like, really keeping you from, like, or having them put... There's nothing motivating you to put them in the crib at night. Like, they'll just sleep on the floor. So, yeah. They are scared of the thunderstorms! Look at his little face! I do like that he gets the well-cared-for interaction. Alright, who's calling me? Okay, good, I'm glad. Let's mop this. GeekCon is in town. You see, that said it was almost his birthday. Yeah, tomorrow. Okay. I would like to go ahead and make a cake. Just so we're ready. Growing family. She's ready to have another kid. Oh, they're all scared and unhappy. Go away, Diego. Your spawn has been driving me crazy. Okay, it worked that time. Great. He's clingy! Fantastic! Oh, God. Well, whatever. At least he can feed himself now. Go to bed. Okay. I am not really in a place where I feel comfortable adding on to the house a whole bunch. So we're just going to turn our living room into a little spot for toddlers. So I'm going to toss him a little bed in there. And is he sleepy? Icky from eating food. Gross, yuck. That food was not good. Okay, great. Well, you are tired, though, so come in here and go to sleep. He is so stinking cute, though. And she's in labor! Oh my gosh. Do we have time to take a shower and, like, pee? Please don't pee yourself and... Okay. Okay, I'm nervous we're gonna miss getting to have the baby at the hospital. Ugh, we're not ready. We're not ready for another one yet. It's okay. I think we have time to kind of like slow it down a little bit, maybe. Baby number three! It's the good thing about going to the hospital is your babies get to go to daycare and they learn stuff. Ren just gave birth to a baby girl. This baby girl needs a name. Alexandria. Perfect. Okay, we are back home with baby number three, Alexandria. Rain seems to be struggling the most. So I'm going to have mom come clean her up. We're going to mop this and hopefully empty the trash. I think I'm actually going to go ahead and call this episode there. Things definitely got challenging and we're only at 3 kids, but it got challenging when we had 2 infants. So holy cow. Rain, who is supposed to be calm, has not been easy. And this little guy who was supposedly intense was like the most angelic baby ever. So I'm not really sure what that's about. Please wake up and feed her. You're killing me. Did you see the little hop? Oh my gosh. The consensus, this has been the first episode actually playing with the infants and they are adorable. I love them. I think that the expansion pack is going to add quite a bit for these guys as far as like interactions go and all that. So I am super excited to see that. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. Please make sure you leave baby name comments down in the comment section. I'm super excited to use some of those in game. So yeah, please make sure to like, comment, or subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!